today, a company founded by a gay man to serve the community is trading openly on the New York Stock Exchange.